working it pretty good.
Coming up.
Oh.
Did you break him off?
We spend a couple of hot summer days on moving water. First with Jim Doom on the Ohio River, reeling in some monster striped bass.
Oh, that's a good one.
Next, we're on Central Kentucky's Elkhorn Creek, catching smallmouth.
Beautiful fish.
Then, we set our sights on some young trap shooters competing in a statewide competition. All next on Kentucky Afield.